as a human being, how does it feel though, when you're giving so much of your day-to-day life to try to heal division, to try to do good in the world, as we've talked about, that so many people in the U.S., the place you call home, have a negative view of you as a leader, as a human being, and the company you love?
Well, I mean, it's not great, but I mean, look, if I wanted people to think positively about me as a person, I don't know. I'm not sure if you go build a company.